Growing your own food from kitchen leftovers is a fun way to experiment with growing. I'm creating a mini greenhouse from an egg carton by cutting off the top and fitting it with a piece of clear wrap. I'm going to be using fresh tomato seeds, and I have a detailed video for you coming up next. Plant it, dirt it, spray it with a little H2O, and then we want to make sure we seal it tight to retain the humidity for our seedlings. Leave it in a warm spot, and in about 2 weeks, we should have sprouts.